don't know. I just started it.
Give it to me.
Why?
Use the light here. Thank you.
I put it.
Alright, okay.
Too bright.
I think it's a little too bright.
You clip it.
Do I have to? How about I just hang it?
No, no,
I just want to hang it. Alright, I'll clip it. Right here. Up here? Like it?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright. Don't sit next to me then. Night chat.
I don't like you.
I love my chat. Can you not touch it? Belle? Don't look at my screen then. Go away then.
Look, I need to sit.
Alright, you sit over here. You sit over there. Yeah. No one's looking at you. No one's looking at you. Then why are you lying down here? Huh? Your stomach hurts? Okay. Are you hungry? Could it be you're hungry?
Yeah.
Leave it there. I don't want it. Thank you.
You can have it.
I don't need it. Thank you.
You can have it.
No, thank you.
It's okay.
No, thank you.
One more.
You can have it, thank you.
But I have one.
Okay.
And Daddy.
You had one already today? Then save it for tomorrow. Mm-hmm. One pack per day. You can save it, but I don't think your daddy wants it.
Daddy.
Oh. Hi chat, am I live? Are we live? You are. Ducky hole. Hi. Am I live? Yes, I'm live. I see my channel. It's Friday the 15th. Hi, Chad. Hi, Chad. Hi, Chad. I drank a lot today. Like, I had to test out the drinks, so I drank a lot. And there were a couple of beer that they did not make it nicely, so instead of tossing away, I said, I'll drink it. I can't stand food being wasted or drinks. So. 我今天感觉非常的混沌，是这样讲吗？混沌，混沌，因为就身体不舒服，然后从早灌到晚一直喝酒，喝了那个叫那只叫什么？ Negroni? Is it called Negroni? Many glasses of it. And a little shot of whiskey. A little shot of gin. two big glasses of beer and special cocktail 还有一杯特调的调酒，整天都在喝酒，我喝酒就饱了。所以我现在轻飘飘，安安 hi kiss。是该开台了，刚刚中午有客人要招待就没有开台。先来为各位介绍一下今天的场景，有夫妻就情侣，有长辈，有 Bell， 有没有人在做按摩？我昨天没有做到，今天要去做。夕阳刚下。Sun just set, so it's like beautiful color right now. 现在的美丽的天空，夕阳日落过后，美丽的叫什么晚霞，对不对？暮光之城 ，Twilight. Okay.We have a very few table of customers. Oh, we have an empty massage chair. This is where I will be. Nice. Let's turn this baby on. Tensha, Tai Chi. Will I? Shen Chi.把我的酒拿来，flat beer， 淘宝的美，从下午摆到现在，不浪费。Sit down and chill. Not feeling good today. Not feeling good.感觉是要打点光，是需要打点光。
间的喜欢就这样子开始。各位有什么想说的都可以说。你们周五过得好吗？ How's your Friday? It's Friday. 要不要过来吃饭啊？我请你来。剩下什么都给我，剩下的啤酒都给我。有啊，还有脚底按摩啊，这台机器很猛的好吗？通常来到这里陷进去的人就回不来起不来，就是会 beat 上去，脚底也有，整只腿都有按到。 OK，你们也今天吃尾牙，今天中午也有招待一桌吃尾牙。你要过来吃吗？就是给你决定。你要跟你的公司，各位公司们可以跟你的公司推荐来这里吃尾牙，有的吃有的玩哦，有美景，知道吗？晚霞，现在美丽的晚霞，有美景。有按摩椅，有电动，有的吃。OK， 找不到第二间了，全台湾找不到第二间了。周末开盒，不是，今天他们在讲有一款调酒 Negroni， 觉得厨师有人觉得不好喝，然后我就去试喝，然后我就。发现我没有那个就是懂酒的天赋，我不是很常喝的人，可是我就喝得出来是哪一支怪怪，就是配起来。结果后来我就上网 Google 查，果然是其中有一个品牌不适合那款调酒。
你要喝完了，
可爱吗？其实戴帽子纯粹代表。戴帽子纯粹因为没洗头。
Mommy.
Yeah, baby. I cannot breathe. High colors are
huh?
High colors is
Hey, I don't like you.
Why not? Oh, baby, I cannot breathe. Got you. 好像跑不动了。
出血我这个可以看到你也看到你 Why are you killing me?
Killing me softly with me.
Oh baby, I cannot see you though.
Excuse me.
Is that very nice of you? 你整个想把我活埋 Stop it now.
Leave me alone, I'm getting a massageI'm drinking my beer and getting a massage.
Look, hey, yo, 我有讲 OK 了，一直在问要不要吃饭，吃都吃，来什么我都吃。So, anyways, I was saying, 我刚刚讲到哪里？我刚刚开始出现失忆症。刚刚讲到哪里？昨天看到那个上新闻采访的影片，哦，有吗？有效果吗？点阅率高不高啊？因为其实前几个月有几间来采访，然后他们发布的时间不太一样，然后对，其中一家好像昨天上片是不是？哇，你为什么会看得到？它是贴在哪里 ？YouTube 吗？ 是三里的吗？还不错嘛，我还没看，我来看一下。希望会有影响，希望会有人看到影片来。那粉砖啊，三里是不错。但现在好像东森旅游是不是更难看？但是他没有来采访，他们都说新闻记者的那个叫什么直播间条件跟 YouTuber 不一样，我不是很懂。健身的阿公缺血，居家检疫找不到，小狼狗包养，这些 title 怎么这么难念啊？可是三立新闻没什么人点阅，赞数好低哟、哦。为什么你会 follow？转贴给我看这个。今天有某人叫我看一下这个。世界上最可怕的六件事：得罪天蝎座，欺负狮子座，爱上水瓶座，抛弃巨蟹座，对象双子座，你是天秤座。笑死我！我们全家三个都中。我是天秤座，为什么很可怕呢？我不懂啊。爸爸是狮子座，我没有欺负狮子座啊。爱上水瓶座 ，Bell， 有一天，得罪天蝎座到底多可怕？我好像有天蝎座朋友。但我有天蝎座的亲戚，应该没有得罪过吧？因为我记得以前 Subs 天蝎座的比例蛮高的，我得罪你们了吗？不让不爱做，哎，这个好笑，这是在下面留言的，不让不爱做。好好笑哦，那不是下面留言的，你好好笑哦。你们对啊，为什么你们天蝎座的人爱看他？觉得天蝎座是观众的比例很高哎。因为以前订阅就会问生日，然后会写上去，这干嘛？在蒙汤耶，怎么在蒙汤？对不起，我一直在手震。啊，妈的，贴链接。
好，那就是起不来。嗯，到
好久没按了，真的不输给外面人家按的。我有去外面给人家按，前阵子，这真的是，因为你在按这个会发热发热的感觉，再加上震动的感觉，发热跟震动的感觉是用手没有办法做出来。就是有效，没有就是没有。嗯，You will not take too long if other people want to use the Randall. It's not like a business model. It's the kind that you would, you know, buy and place it in your house too. They kind of just set it to 15 minutes. I don't understand why. And they actually recommend you to take a break after 15 minutes of massage. If you go outside, massage usually starts from at least 30, 40, 60 minutes.Wow! What is it? What is it? Wow! 好多，超很大一份的饭呢，是生怕吃不饱吗
？Are you eating?
No. Okay. 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 I'll show myself.
Very so mad.
Very so mad.
这炒饭太多量，我吃不完了。
肯定是我跟他吃一份刚好。 和辣椒。应该是老板。这我吃不完。I'll eat one. What is it? Nighttime mode? I guess so. 是夜间模式吗？几点吗？几点吗？哎，我的手机嘞。Wait, I think I left my phone.
RGB 模式吗？不要了，好 low 哦！超废的灯，决定去充电它。Can I share fried rice with you? Is it yummy? Yeah, you try it. Not hard, not hard at all.要囤积赘肉的时候才可以保暖。Are you okay? You can, oh, you got me drunk too. We get it for you.
We'll go home after dinner, okay? You want me to hug you? You want to sit on my lap then? No?
No? Oh, baby, so sick.
Shout.
Alright, sit on my lap. Sit on my lap and eat. You have to sit down and eat. You cannot lie down and eat. I'll sit with you. Stay right there. Sharing the food with you. Speaking of which, since you're sick, maybe we should separate our food. Yeah. There. Eat from this bowl. Some onion, green onion, egg. All very healthy. Sleepy? Don't fall asleep. Don't fall asleep yet. Sleepy. Okay, after dinner you go to sleep, baby. After dinner you go to sleep. What time is it, guys? It's dinner time. We asked the chat. Oh, what time is it, chat? Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 6:12 p.m.
It's 6:12 p.m. though. It's only 6 o'clock. It's dinner time. Daddy, turn off the light to show them the projector. Not because it's really late, okay? It's dinner time right now. Dinner time. Work hard. Work. Eat some healthy food into your body, okay? And then we go to sleep at 7 o'clock. 有流感疫苗吗？去年底就打了，刚出来应该是10月的时候去打，所以还好吧，就正常的小感冒而已。他应该是被他好朋友传染，好朋友前天跟他碰面的时候就也是有一点小感冒。哼，finish your food, you can do it. Don't hold it. You need daddy to help you? Help you what? Go home and sleep? Alright, we take you home and sleep. Right after dinner. Take you home and sleep right away. You don't have to wake up anymore. You can sleep until morning tomorrow. Okay? Alright. Wake up tomorrow when the sun rises. 怎么一年不大了？2020刚刚才过的那一年啊，还一年不大，笑死！是我没打到，是真的。今年我好像没有打到，自费好像不好打。
One last bite? Yummy, yummy fiber.
Good job, good job. Are you sure you're full? We want to make sure you're full. We go to sleep, and then if you're hungry at night, you would wake up. You know? If you're hungry at nighttime, you would wake up and say, I'm hungry. We don't want that to happen. You sleep till the morning, right? Yeah, so stop in for more food right now.
他是拍电影频道，拍电影频，电影频，拍电影频，所以他YouTuber吗？然后他说他认识铁，所以他YouTuber界就是大概就这么大，如果Twitch大概是这么大的话，YouTuber界大概这么大。
夸张，而演艺圈就电视台有比较大一点，电视台大一点。这样的比喻没错，大家都认识大家，然后整个台湾再大一点。
Making lots of sounds, you know. But then we still came out today. She wanted to come out. Told her she won't feel well. So she wanted to.
他已经睡着了。
哦。
然后，你就留着吃吧。就待会回来吃，是不是？
对啊。可是你要吃
不行吧？你吃那么慢。睡觉抱到死掉，这个椅子没办法放下来睡。和腿麻也不要手麻，妹妹，你懂？为什么要抱两只猫啊？猫又不会黏人。是我
前看医生的时候，他就有跟我讲，就是上半身的肌肉不够，所以然后也不要伤到自己的腰，所以要靠腿的力量抱小孩，就能够用膝盖撑的时候，能够用大腿撑的时候，就不要用手跟腰。猫怕，动物也怕冷啊。有动物不怕冷的吗？哎，我看到那个阳明山上面的水牛，觉得好可怜哦。是水牛吧？就牛牛，好可怜哦。我看到一些图片，我看到好难过。我们也曾经去擎天岗看过他们，对不对？我有带户外实况上去。然后我前阵子第二次本来还要再上去的，应该是11、12月的时候。跟他爬山是有那个老师带的那种步道课，可是那天去实在天气太差，超级冷，雨又大，我们就没有上去，就有已经到了那个什么旅游中心，可是就没有爬，就全部又开车下去，就很可惜。然后就想象那些牛牛们在这么差的天气怎么活、啊。可怜哦，听说死很多只，我有看到照片、影片。对啊，天气太冷，然后他们会冻死的原因，好像是因为被圈起来，那圈起来的地方又没有可以躲风躲雨的，那时候好惨哦。为什么要这样子呢？太惨了吧！我去那个，我们去过那个什么地方？那个很多绵羊的什么农场清境，它就非常多只绵羊。然后虽然绵羊比较不怕冷了，但是他们就是会每天时间到就会把他们赶回他们可以有一个窝的地方。但是在阳明山上的牛牛为什么没有一个遮风避雨的窝啊？太可怜了吧！所以把它们圈起来，用铁丝网圈起来，然后还不给它们一个窝吗？太过分了，太过分，太不人道的行为了！你要圈养，你要有窝啊！就像狗狗跟猫被关在家里，你会给它？你看窝吧，是不是？不然流浪狗都会有天性，它真的是在外面流浪，天气冷也知道找地方躲过去的。好可怜，想到就想哭，看那照片好难过，真的很残忍呢。对啊，不是啊，亲近农场本来就是养山羊。绵羊吧，sheep like the woolly sheep where you shave them 可是你要把它限制在一个区域的话，你也要让它觉得这里是它想要回去的窝，它自然就会待在那附近，不需要用栅栏的方式，因为你让它每天晚上回去有一个地方可以遮风避雨，又有东西吃。就自然会待在那附近，你根本不需要就是 fence 关起来，不用铁丝网，就是很动物本性啊。有的吃喝，我还要跑去哪里？有的睡，有的吃。任何动物都会怕冷吧，除了你知道，原本就住在北极、南极的，原本就住在寒冷国家的，那都会怕冷。阳明山的铁丝网下去，甚至牛只觅食会营养不良，对啊。你又不给他吃的， 然后又不给他窝，凭什么圈住？太奇怪了。哎，他是这是什么概念啊？这是什么概念？就他不是农场哦，农场最基本把动物关起来还是会给吃喝跟住。没有铁丝网，有人去欺负牛，被牛顶受伤，为了保护人不去踢牛才围的。傻眼。我觉得围是可以，因为有的比如说动物园也会围嘛，农场也会围嘛，你围你就是要负责照顾它，那不然是在围什么，对吧？就我可以理解人类也害怕大自然，然后也会有无知的人类有时候会去弄动物，所以有一个隔离是为了互相双方，就像带狗出去散步要牵绳一样的道理嘛，就是是为了双方的安全着想，你不要动我，我不要动你，这样。但是你要围，就是要后面我讲的，要照顾啊，要负责啊，负责到底。
I just drank the milk that she drank, I figured. 这会不会被她传染感冒？
我超级不忌讳共识。通常她感冒，我也很快就中标，只是重度程度不同。然后我就刚刚才发现，哎，这是她刚刚喝过，就喝掉。就不想浪费食物嘛。好，要跟各位说晚安了。 Thank you for watching. See you guys.I don't know when Belle turns better. 再好一点我再来。拜拜。